What are you? What are going in the shop or what, eh?
When you have the option, eh, you must take the opportunity to film something, eh? Because to have snow, this is not something that will last here for a year, eh? They say that it will rain tonight and tomorrow it will be a little warmer, so by then, eh, the snow will be gone.
Yes.
But we must have more fun on this runway, on yeah. the snow, eh?
It's skis week, eh? Skis weekend. Hey,
yesterday I was flying the Viper jet with this, eh? And today I have just put the skis down and put it on this sucker again, eh?
For this meteor?
Hey, this will be something, eh? Of course. I will put this here.
Hey, did you?
First, I must salute viewers, hey. Friends. Welcome to the Prodigy Bros RC channel.
Hey, did you look at yesterday's words? What you said? Why I was so laughing?
Hey, to tell the truth, didn't they? I was watching the video and I have forgot to check that one. But I will tonight, Captain.
Yes.
The channel when we don't edit nothing. The channel when we will try to test as many different planes as possible in our lifetime, and of course the channel. When we will try to persuade you to buy your first plane. Because flying RC planes, that's it, eh? What's with you? Of course, I will be using the Detron Blitz 9 radio, which we have proven with the maiden flight with this plane that it works perfect and we have no signal losses on this. Now, of course, on the maiden flight, the famous question, what do we have today? A beautiful and sexy Dynameteor version 3. 900 millimeter wingspan, something like that, that runs on 4 cell, and of course it does have the 70 millimeter 12 blade EDF inside them.
12 blade?
Blade, yes.
Blade.
12 blade. Yes. Now you have seen that on the maiden flight I have popped out the landing gears.
At least one.
It was great. I mean, that day it was cold. It is cold today. But check how I have re-glued them with the epoxy glue. And now I hope that they will stay inside. Now, the landing wasn't bad on that maiden flight video. I think that, hey, Captain Blush, the glue was brittle.
Brittle.
So maybe that affected the popping out the wheels from the landing. But if the plane survives in one piece, well, who cares, eh? I have that much glue at home that I can fix it. And of course today this won't be the flight review. This will be just the fun with the skis on the snow and that's it. Don't expect some stunts.
Is it frozen?
Yeah, of course it is. Don't expect much stunts because with this we do have a little drag on the plane. So I just wonder how it would fly inverted, so I won't even try. We will just enjoy to see this plane in the air with the skis and that's it. Eh? So this is it, Captain Logic.
Yes.
I will plug the battery in and what the hell all over again. Eh?
Mm-hmm. Well, your phone is something.
I must just be careful.
Oh, look
perhaps you will say.
Beautiful sun.
Yes, good enough.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Because if I have the wheels out, they won't want to close when I put the battery in. But otherwise, you must be careful if you will put the skis on, so you don't break them.
Yes.
So the plane won't try to close the landing gear.
Well,
because
don't push the switch, eh?
I'm not pushing the switch, I'm just
trying
to...
It's the easiest way.
I must put somewhere... Now, I do have the pre-connector and now I have the problem with this pre-connector because...
Yes.
It's hard to stuck the cables in.
Well, it's always
something.
And I don't
want to pop them out.
Yeah.
Well, maybe in the future I will just put the sexy XT60 connector on and that's it, eh? And of course, first we must check this, eh? Arrows! Even though I was flying this, I must still check if everything works correct because I have learned a hard lesson on the Hawker Hunter, which in fact did survive, but I was flying 3 times with a reverse rudder and on the third flight,
yes.
I have finally realized
that was just too crazy.
Oh, Captain Blush, now this will be something, eh?
Yes.
Now you have seen on the maiden flight that this plane flies so great. Now, of course,
what?
I don't think that this flight will be so graceful because...
we must tell something before I forgot. We have actually disassembled the rear handle, and there is a second antenna in the handle, eh?
Well, in fact, it does have the antenna in the handle, not just this one.
I have checked because I was just curious.
We were curious, we have disassembled it, and in fact, it does have the antenna here and here. So this is it. I have this set on 3 minutes. Now, I just miss one thing on this radio, and that's the voice, eh?
Yes.
The voice on the counting of the timer. Maybe you can set it somehow, I will still check, but for now, eh, I just have this beeping when the battery is over. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Okay. Enough of talking.
Yes.
Good luck.
Just do the best zooming in your life, eh? So let's hope for something.
Yeah.
Now it does.
It's a lot of drag, huh?
Certain drag.
Yeah, it's 4S, it's not 6S.
But look at this, huh?
Uh-huh.
Do you see it good?
Yes.
This is amazing, look at this. Eh? Look how steady it flies, eh, even with the skis underneath. Now they do work like the flaps, eh?
Mm-hmm.
So I have a lot of drag, but hey, this is still so much fun that it is unbelievable. Do you see it, eh?
Yes.
Now, of course, for this flight I'm using the high rates because the low rates are not good enough for this, eh? But look how steady this plane is, huh? Should I land once?
Yeah, you know, I don't think that you have enough juice for a second start. Just fly.
I try to land once and take off again, and that's it, eh? I hope that we have this much juice in the battery. Just for fun, do you see it?
Yes.
Hey, this was sick! Did you saw it good, eh?
Yes.
The touch and go with the skis, I mean, we all say, look at this, eh?
Do another one.
Another one?
Yes.
We have 1 minute left. I will come once more. Did you saw it?
Yes.
Hey, this was the best touch and go ever. Now this is the last flight from the other
Not side. The last flight, the last pass.
The last pass, and now I will land because I'm flying today with much more throttle than on the maiden flight because of the skis. Oh yeah! I don't think that I have said oh yeah.
Yes, it did. Yes.
Hey! Now this was amazing! Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Bring it back.
Zooming?
Yes.
Of course. I can do the triumph circle, huh, Captain?
Yes, you can, yes you can.
Will you feel that?
Yes.
Because this one does deserve it, eh? And look how the skis are making the track, do you see this, eh?
Uh-huh.
Look at this, eh?
Have you put some wax on?
No. Ha! final salute, because now this was do you hear now what I have for the counter? Yeah. Did you hear that sound?
I was
that
hearing, is, I heard the beeps.
30 seconds before the end, at the end, and after every 30 seconds and 1 minute, and I was now 1 minute over. But I would love to have the voice here. How does it say? Time out, at least time out.
Yeah, right? Yeah.
It should say time out, so I would know that, or maybe 13 seconds left, and then you know that you must prepare for the landing. But viewers, I mean this today, this was it, eh? And again,
it was with this ugly back here.
Yeah, I will put the radio on, because viewers say this is now the third or the fourth flight with this.
Unplug the battery.
Wait, I will unplug the battery first. This is the third or the fourth flight.
Yes.
And
not even a glitch.
Hey, I didn't have a single glitch by now. Now I am using this pre-connector, of course. Uh-huh. And like I have said, you can set this, the 4000 milliamp battery, it will give you the perfect CG, the perfect one, eh?
Well, it actually now flies pretty good.
I must cover my fingers, because they hurt so bad since the accident. Now I have it like this, and of course now I can show you this masterpiece on the skis, and we can say a few words at the end. I mean, look at this. Do you see it, eh?
Yes.
Now, like I have said, these are Nona Air skis. Check on the internet, and I think you can still find them somewhere in the chat.
Yeah, but they're very light.
Because look at this, eh? They're light, and you get the spring with them. Now, maybe in the future...
I have one set at home, eh?
Now, in the future, I would set in a way, because when you're flying, these skis go like this, and in this position, I really have really, really a lot of drag. So, if the next time, I will put a little cable in the back, so the skis will be just a little at this, and then the plane will fly perfect. And, of course, if you have the skis on, you must not forget, can I put it like this or what?
Yes.
Do you see it good? You must not forget that you must not close the landing gears, because otherwise you will break them, eh? So this is it. The final assessment of this plane. I can give you the assessment of this plane at this point, eh? I will give it straight 9. Because it was flying so good, it's really easy to handle. I was flying in the low rates. Of course, today I was flying in the high rates because of the skis. But believe me, eh? This is really so stable in the air, that's unbelievable. And for the full cell battery, it makes
it's
pretty
not,
good
it's
sound.
It's not bad, yes.
Perfect sound, viewers, perfect, eh? You will have the link below. Of course, you will have also the link to the radio. Using it with the proper receiver, eh? You will be one happy pilot all over again. And just today, I have got the two receivers that I have bought in England. The two receivers, 8-channel with the long antennas, with the gyro in. And of course, on the next few videos, I will show you how to set this beautiful and sexy Blitz 9 radio, and how to set the gyro, because in fact, I think that this is one of the easiest radios to set the gyro on the plane. I mean, hey, and even more, because the Dynam will provide you with the list, and on that list, you have all the settings for the gain, yaw, and everything for the Dynam planes. You just set the parameters in the radio, and that's it, you're good to go away. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia with a happy heart, eh? Because today I will sleep well because of this amazing, sexy flight, and even with the two touch and goes on the skis with the jet. Now this is not something that you see every day.
No.
And this just goes to prove, viewers, that you must never make excuses not to fly and have the time of your life, even if you have the snow or I don't know what day.
Yes.
So this is it. The Captain Blush got quick!
I have to get dressed, I'm very cold, eh?
Yes! And there is the second plane waiting in the car. I hope, Captain Blush, that you will gather that strength that we film also that one, because we must, eh? We owe it to a friend to film that one, and if we will have the rain tomorrow, let's take the opportunity.
Well, it will rain for the next week.
I mean, if I talk too much, that's it. Captain Blush, cut already. What's with you?